Due to a clinic winner, tonight's ball game has been called. It is a final score, Warner 63, Clayton 10. And a reminder, the JV Trojans are in action here Thursday night as they take on the Heart of Central Trojans from beautiful scenic Trojan Stadium. Kickoff is set for 6:30 p.m. Also, fans, a reminder, the Varsity Trojans are in action next Friday night. They may travel to Nellis Creek to take on the Heart of Central Trojans. Kickoff from Trojan Stadium is set for 7 p.m. Fans, if you're able to travel with the Trojans, you can log on to www.GarnerTrojan.com. Matt Sanderson and Larry Bass bring you live play-by-play action of Garner football only on the Trojan Sports Network. Airtime from Trojan Stadium is set for 6:45 p.m. Fans, we hope you enjoyed tonight's ball game. We ask that you please drive home safely and have a pleasant good evening.
That was god awful. It's the only way to describe that drill. But that's the last time Garner will win in the next 4 years. Because Lehman's going to beat their butts.
Did he win to play this game?
He would have played this game.
No, he wouldn't.
Yeah, he would have.
John Ross
didn't play either.
That's the
second quarterback played.
And third.